There's somebody that used the bathroom directly before me. They didn't stink it up with excrement or feces, human poo-poo, caca, or any of the rest. They stuck it up with body odor. The body odor was astounding. You know when you were a kid, you're 15, you go to your first crust show and there's that guy that stands in front of you that smells so bad that your eyes tear up for the first day. It's just so bad. You can't deal. Your body says, fuck no. That's what I had in the bathroom. It was atrocious. And where the story is going, I think it's you. I think it's you. Somebody on this goddamn stage smells like bad fruit.
I put two.
Is that you?
Oh, not guilty.
Hold on, I'm gonna blow my nose.